Oh,
Oh,
no,
goodness.
I, that wasn't me.
Maybe that. Yep. It's not right there.
That's the top of the head?
Yep.
Oh, look how big that head is.
Is he that big or?
It's right here where I am.
Oh, really?
So mm-hmm.
He's been breached this whole time.
Has he?
Yeah.
He's been down.
Oh, good.
Oh, that's good.
Is the placenta still in the front of him?
Yeah. That's normal though. Most of them have it in the front. You just don't want to look at the cervix and you're just not sucked.
Will you be able to tell if the cord happens to be wrapped?
Not really. No. I can have it just like that. It's not part of the cord. It's just an impossibility.
That little round thing with the flower?
Mm-hmm.
That black thing?
Yeah.
Oh, what is that?
It's a position for the exam.
Oh,
that's
hungry.
Oh, good time.
You see this so much, like it looks like a big blob to me.
That's good, right?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
What is that?
The bone in the thigh, the femur.
Oh, wow.
It looks like a bowl. 7:13 right now, that's what you're doing.
7 pounds, 13 ounces.
Oh, yay!
Mine, you were 7.
I just hope you have all the features.
Okay,
yeah.
See that?
Yeah.
Okay, see that little red dot is on the screen? That's breathing. That's me out of the snuffle.
Oh!
That's a nostril?
Mm-hmm.
God! How do you tell?
His lips, like those are the right thing. You just move his lips right there. His
oh.
Lips moving. It's a bit of a nose right there.
What's on top of that?
Hand,
and I just saw that hand.
Eye, little eyes up on the other hand.
How do you know?
Oh,
I see. I see the note, the nostril.
I'm just going to see cleft is kind of weird because like one side moves in the pain of the eye. It's really good looking when you see this. See that in the eye. It's a profile, but the baby has a hand. Mm-hmm. Is it a hand moving right here?
Yeah.
In front of the face.
He's waving.
How y'all doing out there?
I don't know why I thought we'd see more, like more definite.
Not any bigger. The fluid is what makes the picture clear. When they're a little bitty and they're a huge pocket of fluid, you can see better. But when it's bigger like this, they kind of absorb all the fluid and it's not really clear.
I was wondering, because I thought, oh, we're going to get good pictures this time.
Yeah, we got a picture in there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Everyone's wondering, you can see that. This is pretty good.
Oh, that's so profile.
Nose right there. It's an eye.